So this is the River Parrett project. Taziker contracted by Network Rail to carry out the structural refurbishment, strengthening and waterproofing of the deck in a 16-day blockade from the 13th of March through to the 30th. The scope of works were to fully scaffold and encapsulate the structure for the blockade. So there's an element of work to do prior to the blockade. And then as when the blockade hit, we had to complete a full encapsulation of the scaffold to effectively box in the entire structure. We grip blast the structural elements of the main truss and on spans 1 and 2. And more importantly, carrying out the strengthening and repairs to the structure, which increased the capacity of the structure from an RA5 to an RA8, which was the main scope of the works. Following that, we put a paint system on the structure and then waterproofed all 5 decks and relay the track to reopen it. A TSR of 70 miles per hour. It's usually a 100 mile an hour line, but the client wanted us to open it at 70 miles an hour, which would be quite an achievement. We're nearing the end of it now. We've managed to carry out all the strengthening works of the structure to bring it from an RA5 up to an RA8, which is its Network Rail specification. Carry out the steel repairs, grip blast and paint the structure, waterproof the deck, which involved taking up the track and relaying the track within that duration. So with this project, we face some quite big challenges to start with. We had a lot of bad weather before the blockade, high river levels. We're in a floodplain here, so we had some issues with localised flooding. So we started off quite slow, but in the blockade, the weather improved and we managed to get on with the work within the blockade quite well. So it was a bit of a challenge just getting started, but then through the efficiencies of our in-house department, we were able to work through the scope of work for the project and managed to get to the position where we're relaying track now to end the blockade on Sunday night. We'll be right back.